Hello and welcome to Alchemy with Astara. It's wonderful to be here with you today. And so today, of course, we'll begin with an invocation. And so, to the great ones, to the universal Parabrahman, to the solar Parabrahman, to the planetary Parabrahman, to the ancient rishis and to the lords and to the Astarian hierarchy, to Master Kutumi, Master Zoser, Master Rama, to Master Christ, to the angelic lineage and the lineages of light, thank you with the blessings. Thank you with the mercy. Thank you with the infinite compassion and the compassionate purifying light. Thank you with making us humble instruments of thy light. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And so today is an alchemy, which is an alchemy of raw creative fuel, also known as transmutation of the sex force. And so what we're going to do today is we're going to, as in all alchemy classes, move something from one vibration to a higher vibration to a higher vibration to an even higher vibration. And if you notice, the template of each class is that we do it three times. It's a repetitive process. This process literally builds an alchemic circuit in the body. Not just the physical body, the terrestrial body. We have a terrestrial body, an etheric body, an astral body, a mental body, a causal body, a buddhic body, and an atmic body. There's seven planes, which are taught in Astara's Book of Life, First Degree. And so this builds circuitry, a repetitive pattern within all of those bodies as we do it over and over again. And as we do it over again, what happens? Well, that circuit becomes deeper, stronger, and it is then able to contain a higher voltage or more prana. And the prana that flows through there will actually be able to move at a faster rate. What does that mean? It means consciousness is moving at a faster rate, which literally means you're evolving. If your consciousness moves faster, then you are by definition evolved from your previous state of conscious movement. So when we do these alchemies over and over and over again, we are literally evolving the system by building circuits into the hardware, okay? And so we're going to move from Vyasud. We're going to move from Vyasud, which is the raw procreative prana, and that'll be transmuted into Chesed, which is at the heart, which is love. Then that will be transmuted into Da'at, which is at the throat, and that is higher creativity. And then that will be transmuted into Keter, which is the crown or the fontanel, and that is a degree of oneness, a degree of oneness or degree of union. Okay, so Paramahansa Yogananda would say, if you could harness the sex force, you could move the moon from its orbit. That's how powerful it is. And by transmuting it, we're able to tap into that and create that circuit and to utilize that for our own evolution, for our own evolution. So today we will begin the practice of alchemy from sexual union to divine union. Okay, so just go ahead and relax and be comfortable. And we'll start with Vyasud. And what we'll do first with Vyasud is we'll just clean it. Good, 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 good. Okay. So just be aware of Vyasud. Yo. So. Yo. Yo, so, be aware of your heart. Be aware of Da at the level of the throat. Da. Be aware of Keter, the crown. Just be still. Be aware of Yasud. Ga. Breathe. Ga. Be aware of the heart, chesed, tzad, ki. Zad ki Be aware of Da at the level of the throat. Be aware of Keter, the top of the head. Just be still, be aware. What a wonderful transmutation session. Thank you so much. Reverend Anthony will be teaching Astara's Book of Life at the top of the hour. If you're able, please join. Tomorrow we'll be having we'll be blessing all the prayer petitions and all those who submit prayer petitions. Please join. Please send your petitions or join and hold them in your heart, and they will be blessed with light as we become and practice together the practice of being instruments of light.